For this tutorial video, I'm gonna paint a cheetah. It is a commission work. So I'm gonna use a very limited color scheme, which only three color: a white, violet, and a pink. All right. So I'm gonna go through the process on how I mix the color and the layering I apply. I'm gonna sketch out the cheetah with quite a rough or just simple guide. So I'm gonna start with the head, so basically I know the position of the head. Like this, probably bring out the head first, then you know how to join up the rest of the body, right? Here, then the ear, here. Try not to put too much pressure on the pencil, because if you put too much pressure, then the line will be pretty dark, and later when you put color on it, your color will be a bit, you know, grayish and muddy. Right about here, the head. Nose. And the eye is here.